the bottles in copper that you have given me. I heard it's very good for health and I shall enjoy them. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your wonderful gifts.
I think बहुत सही समय है because it's Diwali and धनतेरस आ रहा है तो इस time पे लोग बर्तन खरीदेंगे तो Zaki's done a wonderful thing by launching their Indian sales. They've already been exporting it to the US and Germany and so many other countries and they've begun their India sales now at a very good time, auspicious time. I wish them all the best. They have wonderful products, all in copper. And they've got a beautiful bathtub in copper and lots of bottles and jugs. And it's a no-no to drink in plastic bottles. So it'll be nice if you can gift someone copper bottles. So I'd like to wish them all the best.
But when it comes to home decor, actually, you know, how much do you yourself love decorating your home? And what are the things what really do?
I take a keen interest in home decor and I have my own, I think everyone has their own quirky taste. There are things that you grew up with, the environment you grew up with, and when I surround myself with those things, I tend to feel calmer. So yeah, my dad was in the tea estate, so we lived in colonial homes, so yeah, a lot of colonial furniture, drapes and things like that make me, and the color green, the library green. That makes me feel very calm. So I use a lot of that and I love the feel of the beach. So my bathroom, my bedroom's got that beachy feel. And yes, I love a lot of silverware and copperware. You know, all instead of keeping my flowers in glass, I like to keep it in those antique copper and silverware. Yeah, so I use it a lot in decor. I just saw a very lovely table that they make in copper and I thought it'll make a very nice center table. Yeah, the coffee table.
Okay, Mahima ji, aap bahut hi ahem hissa hai Bollywood ka. Agar kuch bhi hota hai Bollywood mein to aapki raaye bahut zyada important hoti hai.
Achha?
Ji haan. To recently Shaan ek concert mein gaye the Assam mein jahan pe unhone ek Bengali gana gaya tha jis pe sunne ke baad audiences ne un pe paper balls stone throw kiya.
But क्यों गुस्सा हुए?
Because उन्होंने बंगाली गाना गाया और उनको पसंद नहीं आया होगा या फिर कोई और reason होगा वो अभी तक clear नहीं हुआ है तो आपको क्या कहना है इसके बारे में?
No, it's very sad. अगर they've done that, I'm sure there's another reason because Assamese and Bengali is very similar. But I think क्यों गुस्सा आया होगा? Because right now it's a very sensitive issue in Assam. I'm imagining because a lot of Bangladeshi immigrants are living in Assam and they feel ki they are taking away their land and all of that, and there's a huge, if you read the papers, yeah, you'll understand. I grew up in Assam, so I know that yes, there are a lot of Bangladeshis. So on that, because it's a sensitive topic right now, they must have felt offended, but I'm sure Shan wasn't cued in, so yeah. But it's really not nice to throw paper balls or boo any artist, you know?
Mahima, significant when it comes to any celebrity or film star, we normally think that they prefer imported things actually most of the time. How much do you believe in Indianness and Indian decor things actually?
No, I mean, there are certain things that are very well crafted in India. So, like furniture is very well crafted in India. If you take the Indian furniture with great wood, you know, teak and stuff like that. But the designs, if they are Indian, they are pretty, made by Indians. But if it's a European design, then I think the Italians and all those people do it better. The Europe does it better. Indian clothes, saris, silks, cottons, khadis, lots of Indian things, food, masalas. No, I don't like them imported. I like them from India. Maybe from Sri Lanka, because they have great spices, but otherwise mostly from India.
Do you remember, like, you go down your memory lanes, actually, agar you started working, pehla ghar aapka hoga, isko sajana, is it something quite very...
You know what happens, yes, I was very excited about my first home, but we were living on rent, on a rented place, and then we bought the house which was above, and we didn't shift into that house for a whole year because I was so busy working in cinema, in films, and after a whole year we moved up, and I didn't have too much energy to do stuff, but my sister did it, and thereafter I bought a even bigger place. I thought there'll be a room for everyone, and I bought 2 floors, and I thought I'll do that up, but you know, you never find time to do it up. It's only now when I'm a stay home mom, then I get the time to do some of it.
Now, we want to see you in movies actually. What's happening, like any projects?
I don't know if there's something exciting there for me, or what I can do. Maybe, you know, web series, I feel is less, I'd be less fearful doing them, because I just feel like if it's bad, then nobody just won't see it, and if it's good, then people will hear about it. But a movie, unfortunately, I feel I'll make such a big noise promoting it, and then nothing will happen with it. So I'm just so fearful. I don't know whether I should even think about it.
Last time when I met you, you said that you get a little scared.
I do. I do, because they just put so much pressure on the word comeback, and I just feel I'll fall flat on my face.
And also, Mahima ji, your first movie was a very big hit, and you were the first one to start with. So, this moment is going on, and you are taking the name of Subhash Ji in front of you, allegations are looking at you. So, what do you want to say about that?
You know, the whole purpose of the Me Too campaign, not just in India, but globally, is just to give, just to empower women a lot more, because, and I hear the buzz even among the men, that there were so many things which were just maybe all right to say amongst women, or to comment on a woman, or to just make a pass at work. You know, those things were okay because we allowed them as women also. We just pretended he didn't say it, and next morning we would pretend it never happened, that he didn't say that or didn't send that message, you know? Because we as women, I think instinctively, we just learn, our mothers don't teach us, but we just learn to sort of navigate our way through these things that get flung at us, you know, these uncomfortable moments. So now I hear the buzz even among the men that they are sort of reorienting themselves the way they're going to behave with women. Even the men who are not really predators, even just generally. I mean, I'm sure you'll have had talks at office and say, no, I think we shouldn't be doing this, and I think we should be more careful about this. And I'm sure in your conversations with your friends, you'll are a little more, you know, you'll are thinking. Otherwise, I just felt sometimes in my life that, is it that men don't get it? That why do they behave like that? I mean, women can see if a man likes them or doesn't like them. But men never seemed to get it. isn't it? And they were just so persistent and in a not a nice way. It just irritated you and made you feel terrible, you know? And sometimes they would say something and it would just disturb you the whole evening, and you would think like, why did I have to hear this, you know? And I'm sure all of us have gone through that moments. And so this Me Too movement is, the very idea is that, yeah, we have laws in America and we have laws in India against harassment and nobody does anything, nobody goes reporting because it is a huge process. But this Me Too campaign on social media is just, in 1 second, you get everyone's attention on this one person who's behaving badly. So yes, the purpose of this whole thing is to believe, and that's what every woman is doing, every man is doing, is believing everyone who's speaking up with allegations. And that is the purpose of the Me Too campaign. And if there is anyone to say that, yes, there might be allegations which may not be so true or whatever, yes, that happened in America as well, but then we have the trial, we have all of that. But yes, it's liberating to know that there is some platform where in a second we can just speak about something that's happened to you, and you can get the support of millions and millions of people globally, you know? So yes, I think this is just going to change the atmosphere, and it's just going to change the way men behave at work and just socially, you know? So that would be nice, it would be a good change.
Jyoti sahab, ye bartan jo hai, wo health ke liye kitne upyogi hai? Acha, pehle isme chandi bhi hua karti thi bahut time pehle.
Chandi abhi ho jayegi.
Abhi ho jayegi.
Ab Diwali ke baad chandi ho jayegi.
Acha, health ke liye kya product hai iske andar?
Isme sugar ke liye fayda deta hai. इसका आप वाटर पिए कम से कम 6 घंटे उसको पानी रहना चाहिए और पानी को उसको जो है पी लेना चाहिए. दूसरा हार्ट के लिए परेशानी करता है, उसको परेशानी दूर हो जाती है.
हार्ट के लिए काले पड़ जाते हैं?
काला नहीं पड़ेगा, अगर आप इसको पानों में डुबोते रहेंगे तो काला पड़ेगा. ठीक है, जैसे पानी लेना है, पानी लेकर पी लिया, बाहर से कपड़े से साफ कर,
तो फिर काला नहीं पड़ेगा.
काला नहीं
पड़ेगा. और जुल्फी साहब
जी,
इसमें जो बियर मत बनाए, बियर भी डाल देते
हैं जी? बियर भी,
बियर का क्या फायदा होगा?
बियर का कोई फायदा नहीं, इसमें कुछ नहीं छूटेगा, इसके अंदर नहीं छूटेगा. अगर इसके अंदर हम निकल करेंगे,
हम निकल. लव इट, इट हैड टू टेक अ सरदार टू आस्क फॉर इट. पटियाला पैक बन सकता है सरदार जी. आप लस्सी भी पी सकते हो
जुल्फी का. हम
टोटल आप पटियाला भी बना सकते
हैं. डेकोर के बारे में जानना चाहेंगे
जी,
इसके बारे में कुछ बताइए.
जकी होम डेकोर इसलिए बनाया हमने क्योंकि हम जकी इंटरनेशनल से तो यूएसए वगैरह विदेश में हम प्रोजेक्ट बेचते हैं. जकी होम डेकोर को इसलिए बनाया कि हम इंडिया के अंदर भी इस प्रोजेक्ट को बेचें ताकि लोग जानें कि हाँ ये क्या चीज़ है.
सर, दूसरे जो बर्तन बनते हैं मुरादाबाद में
जी,
इसमें और ये बर्तन में, आपके बर्तनों में क्या फ़र्क क्या है?
सर, वो 90% कॉपर लगाते हैं, हम 100% कॉपर लगाते हैं. आप इसको मोड़ दीजिए,
बहुत अच्छे,
जितना सॉफ्ट होगा
ये सॉफ्ट होगा,
जितना हार्ड
होगा और जिसमें मिलावट होगी वो खराब होगा और हार्ड होगा.
और फिनिशिंग आपकी अच्छी होगी?
फिनिशिंग हमारी अच्छी होगी क्योंकि कॉपर होगा तो फिनिश अच्छी होगी, और इसमें मिलावट करेंगे 90% करेंगे तो फिनिश सही नहीं.
एग्जैक्टली, यू आर अ यंग ब्लड, डेफिनेटली उनका एक्सपीरियंस एंड आज का जो टेस्ट लेकर, हाउ आर यू फीलिंग द कॉम्बिनेशन अहेड?
एक्चुअली मैंने अमेज़ॉन पे पहले मैंने कांटेक्ट किया और लोगों ने मेरे को रिस्पांस नहीं दिया. फिर मैंने सोचा मैं अपनी ई कॉमर्स वेबसाइट बना के मैं खुद ही ऑनलाइन सबको डोर टू डोर डिलीवरी करूँ, कि मतलब जो बाहर आउट ऑफ इंडिया में एक्सपोर्ट करता हूँ मैं, तो वो लोग भी बेनिफिट के लिए अपना यूज़ करते मेरे प्रोडक्ट. और फिर इंडिया में मैं इसलिए लेके आया कि सब हेल्थ की वजह से मेरे बेनिफिट मिलेगा लोगों को, तो मैं प्रोवाइड करूँगा, इस वजह से मैंने ये स्टार्ट किया.
अभी तक कैसा रिस्पॉन्स कैसा रहा है यहाँ?
अभी तो रिस्पॉन्स नहीं, अभी मैंने स्टार्ट ही किया है, इस मंथ कल से स्टार्ट होगा.
कौन सी कैमरा में इसमें? हाय, दिस इज महिमा चौधरी, आई लाइक टू विश द व्यूअर्स अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली. Hi, this is Mahima Chaudhary. I'd like to wish the viewers a very happy Diwali. Pollution-free Diwali. Don't burst crackers.
put the money in an envelope and send it to some children who need it for their education, or do something nice with the money. Maybe light a lamp, but don't burst crackers. We have enough pollution.
ऐसा पोज मिलेगा नहीं क्या बोल रहे
चाइना ऑन ओ ग्लास इन इंडिया जो था बट इट वॉज ऑल फॉर हेल्थ रीजन्स एंड मैं पर्सनली जब मैंने सुना कि ये कॉपर के प्रोडक्ट्स बनाते हैं, आई वाज वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज इट हैज साइंटिफिक रीजंस टू बैलेंस द कॉपर एंड द एंटायर मेटल टेबल इन योर बॉडी. So that is why it's a very it's a health conscious product as well. You cannot go wrong with it. It's something to do with the pita and the pita and alpha yeah, and then in the body. I'm not scientific, so I can't really give you the correct explanation. But so cute in that. Congratulations to you and your book. Yeah, well done. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Hello. Bye.
Can we do the photo please?
मैम लेफ्ट में आपके अभी नहीं मैम ये लुके लेफ्ट मैम लेफ्ट कॉर्नर
एक बाइट कर ले.
देखिए इसका फ़ायदा महसूस तो ये आपके डेली लाइफ में पता चलेगा, क्योंकि बोलते हैं जो कॉपर में पानी पड़ा रहता है लेकिन 8 घंटे के बाद चेंज करना चाहिए, तो वो जो मेटल अंदर जाता है दैट्स एक्चुअली गुड फॉर योर बॉडी. जो कॉपर होता है सो दैट उसका पानी पीना इज सपोज टू बी गुड नॉट बट या I've been doing it for a very long time. इसलिए मैं बोल रही थी इनको कि अच्छा हुआ आप लोग मुझे मिल गए, मुझे पता नहीं था, क्योंकि मैं ऑनलाइन ढूंढती रहती हूँ कि कॉपर के बर्तन, कॉपर के वेसल्स, कॉपर के ये सर्विंग्स, यू नो बॉटल्स एंड फ्लास्क, क्योंकि एनीवे आजकल आई फील प्लास्टिक का यूज़ बिल्कुल कम कर देना चाहिए. जितना प्लास्टिक है हमें धीरे 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 वो निकाल देना चाहिए. पानी जितना हम या तो ग्लास कंटेनर से या तो जग से या तो कॉपर के जग से पिए वो हमारे लिए भी अच्छा है, हमारे यू नो एनवायरनमेंट के लिए भी अच्छा
है.
It does. I mean, if you see the product, they've got a range from classical to very modern, which is, I think, absolutely fantastic. Just show me that. I want to show it to him, not for the camera really, but just for... Show me those products. Where were they? Show me that plain jug. The plain, that long flask. No. Yeah, that one. I mean, you can't get sleeker than this. Yeah, this is so sleek. And this is much better to carry water in than plastic. प्लास्टिक एनी वे वेन यू पुट इट इन यू नो आप पानी ज़्यादा देर रखेंगे प्लास्टिक में और धूप में अगर रखते हैं दैट इज़ सपोज टू बी वेरी हार्मफुल टू इट कॉजेज कैंसर. जो हम प्लास्टिक की बॉटल्स धूप में रख देते हैं, गाड़ियों में रख देते हैं, वो बहुत ही ख़राब है, इट कॉजेज कैंसर. सो दिस इज़ द टाइम टू नाउ स्टार्ट मूविंग टूवर्ड्स अ मोर एनवायरमेंट फ्रेंडली प्रोडक्ट. वी ऑल एट होम यूज़ दिस ओनली, तो आई थिंक बच्चे भी वही अब्जॉर्ब करते हैं जो आप बच्चों को बोलते हैं करने के लिए, बच्चे ऑटोमेटिकली वो करने लगते हैं. थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी, थैंक यू सो मच. मुझे जो समय दिया गया था आई थॉट वन बाय वन आर्टिस्ट हैव टू कम, जो समय दिया गया था सर में आगे. Well, lots of things up my sleeve, but more working towards my production company now. So,
when the announcement, the time is there to make the announcement, then I will.
Any point of time like directing any film actually?
Why are you doing my interview now? Yeah,
I'm
time. You know I'm not about
to. Okay, I'm sorry. Very sorry. Yeah. Wishing a very belated happy birthday.
Thank
once
you,
again.
Sir.
Looking
thank
very gorgeous.
You. I'm trying my best.
Outfit
my outfit is by Anamika Khanna and I love her clothes and they're always very a little understated but very elegant. So today I'm trying a very print kind of a thing. It's a different look.
जी मुरादाबाद में हर
ये श्रीनगर में मैंने देखा था
नहीं मुरादाबाद में इसका मटेरियल और डाई वगैरह सब चीज अवेलेबल है बाकी और जगह नहीं मिले
वगैरह भी आप देखते हैं ना
और जगह नहीं मिली
मुरादाबाद से
कश्मीर वगैरह जो जा रहा है यहीं से प्रयोग जा रहा है
अच्छा कश्मीर में यहीं से जा
रहा
है
यहीं से जा रहा है मुरादाबाद से
जी सारा सप्लाई
ये लोकल है ना हम तो एक्सपोर्ट करते हैं
मुरादाबाद से ही आई नो आई हैव गॉट फैमिली स्टेइंग इन मुरादाबाद एक्चुअली सो आई नो जितने मूर्तियां मेरे घर में भी जितनी मूर्तियां सब मुरादाबाद से
ही है मैं 40 साल से
पूछूं ये लोग बोल रहे हैं
क्या
मुझे नहीं पता ये लोग बोल रहे हैं
क्या वहाँ पे नहीं आना है चलो
starting tonight and